we're going to look now at showing the dog how to put front paws on an item and back paws on a different item. You'll need to have started with front paws on an item first, which we covered last week. So hopefully now your dog's got an understanding of putting their front paws on something when you ask them to. So just to show you with Merlin and Big Hat what that would look like, it would simply be front paws up, and praise him for doing that. It's helpful, Taylor. Taylor, on that bed there. Taylor, was up? Yes. Good boy. Taylor, off. Off. Pause. Off. Pause up. Good boy. So that's what you need initially. If you haven't got that part, that's where you want to work on first. Find it. Find a treat. Left, man, come. The next stage is then to have two items close together. So I've got a platform here and an aerobic step here. So they're both solid items that aren't moving, the same sort of height, which is good for my dog, and a good height for my dog to get onto as well. You start with your dog on the first item, or having paws up on the first item if it's not big enough for the whole body. And then all we want to do, to stand, is show them where the other item is, paws. Yes, and praise them for two paws being on there. You can walk them across to give them a bit of confidence. You don't want them to hold anything too soon. Stand, good boy. Merlin, come on. Yes, no, no. Wait. Pause on. Good boy. So ideally, when you show your dog, you don't want to lure them like that, because you need them to see their feet go at first. So something with Merlin here. Wait. Pause. Good boy. I'm showing here, and I'm showing him that's where I want his feet to go, to give him the idea. Wait. Pause. Good boy. That's very nice. So the finished exercise would look like this. Merlin, pause, wait, good boy, and then hold that for those few seconds. Stand. Good boy. There's a very good boy. And that's all that we'd be looking for. If you want to do it on two balance discs or two fit bones, you can do, but build up to using those. And initially, you just want two items that are a good size for your dog's feet to get onto. You can use foam blocks if you like, you can use two boxes, two books. But something that are similar heights, not too high initially, so your dog doesn't fall off and hurt themselves. And then what Merlin's doing now is what we're looking for your final product. Okay, so that's front paws on an item, rear paws on a different item, and then holding that for a few seconds.